God's will, not yours. The navel sprouts a ladder beam. A column of ash and a pillar of dust. The pelvis awaits that sinking skull. Descending in degrees of lust. Oh, our believers believe and the seers have seen. Oh, with their hearts and brains and livers and spleens. From leaf to branch, to bough to trunk. They cycle the filth, the burning clean. The iris sprouts an open gate. That point of exit and entering. Where crossroads cross and continue along. The planets curve and the planets swing. What thinkers have thought and knowers have known. In their nerves and veins, in hairs and bone. A tomb of encyclopedias. The moon relays what the sun has shown. The urethra sprouts a mirrored bell. That rings and reflects simultaneously. Hovering like a dragonfly. Above the levitating trees. What the doomsayers and the naysayers say. Oh, with their guts and thighs and vertebrae. From stone to soil to root to trunk. The miracle of mutation.